Hi everyone. Today I'm gonna react to SML movie Junior's Creation. There's a little bit of a truth about this. I am doing this at 11:23 p.m. You see, I did the previous take of this reaction video like 10 minutes before I did Gacha Club. That video is up right now. And then, right in the middle of me doing Gacha Club, I've come to find out that the previous upload of my reaction video has failed. I don't know why it failed. I don't know why it failed. Maybe it's best that I shouldn't be uploading multiple times. So, looks like we're gonna have to do this again. My family is trying to sleep. It's 11:24 p.m. and my family is trying to sleep. So, I'm gonna try to keep it down. So I won't disturb them while they're sleeping. So, here we go. Junior creates something. I wonder what it is. Let's begin.
So, guys, what do you want to do today?
I don't know. I'm bored, dude.
Yeah, I think I got a bit of a sweet tooth today. You guys want to get some sweets? Let's get some sweets.
You're so gay, Cody.
Hey, you can't say that.
While your month is over with, we're into July. You can't get 2 months.
Yeah, now you're being greedy, dude.
Wait a minute. Why is Black History Month the shortest month?
I don't know. Haven't we been through enough, huh?
Yeah, you only get 28 days, and sometimes you get 29 days. And the Super Bowl's in February, so half the month people are thinking about football.
Yeah, nobody's thinking about us during that month.
Wait a minute. Doesn't June have Juneteenth, the day slavery ended?
Exactly.
So Black History Month should be in June, and Gay Pride Month should be in February.
Mm-hmm.
I know it shouldn't.
Okay, I don't know why you're yelling at me. I didn't pick the month.
So it's settled then. Black History Month is now in June, and Gay Pride Month is in February.
Yep, sounds fair to me.
So you guys want to get some sweets or not?
That's not fair.
Oh, yeah. Let's get some ice cream on me.
Whoa, dude, that's a lot of dough.
$40?
Yeah, Junior, that's a lot of quiche. You're paid. Friggin' Junior Bezos over here.
Nah, Junior Musk.
Yeah, you're the king of Paidopolis.
I get it, guys. I have a lot of cash.
Where'd you get all this money from?
Yeah, you know your dad doesn't give you this type of allowance.
Well, I've been having like a side hustle where I sell something.
Sell what?
I can't tell you.
Well, you better tell me what you're selling, because if you're selling on my turf, you better break me off, or I'm gonna bust a cap in your ass.
No, Joseph, it's nothing that you're selling. It's something
crap.
Else.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm selling something that it kind of involves Cody.
With me? What does it have to do with
Cody?
Well, I don't want to tell you. I don't want you to steal my idea.
Well, but if it's about me, I should know.
I don't want to tell you.
Well, you have to tell me. Are you selling my nudes?
But no.
Wait,
you better
what?
Tell me what it is.
I'm not going to tell you.
God damn it, tell me.
Okay, I'd rather show you. Let me go grab it.
Grab it?
All right, Cody. Promise me you won't get mad.
Well, that depends on what it is.
Oh, you're going to love it. Trust me. Introducing the Cody Dork Plush.
What the hell is that?
Now, don't get upset. Let me explain.
What
you know
is
how
that?
Me and Joseph bully
the
you
Cody
every day?
Dork
yeah.
Plush?
And you get upset?
Yeah.
And it hurts your feelings?
Yeah.
And you cry?
Yeah.
Yes.
But it makes us feel better about ourselves?
Okay.
Listen, millions of kids around the world get bullied every day, and they get upset, and the bully gets in trouble, and it causes a whole bunch of problems, right? So instead of bullies bullying little kids that are innocent, bullies can just buy the Cody Dork Plush, and they can bully it and take their anger out on it, and no one's feelings will get hurt.
Dude, that's a genius idea. How did you come up with this?
I don't know. I was just laying down thinking about it, and I was like, ooh, this is a genius idea.
Oh, dude, I gotta try this out.
Yeah, try it out. Now call names and hit them.
Okay. Stupid nerd. Why do you wear glasses, loser? Uh-huh. Is it because you don't have any friends?
Dork. Wow, that's just
See, I love it. See? Whoa. Now, Cody, see how your feelings
so
didn't
bad.
Get hurt, and Joseph feels better about himself?
A lot better, dude.
But, Junior, I'm not okay with any
it's
of this.
Kinda dumb,
why
though.
Are you okay with it? You're not okay with stopping bullying?
Well, no, I don't like that it looks like me.
It looks nothing like you, Cody.
Yeah,
what are you
it does.
Talking about? He's even wearing the same clothes as me.
No, his shorts are darker.
Well, his name is literally the Cody Dork Plush.
It's Cody with a K.
I don't care, Junior. Geez. That's clearly based on me.
No, you don't have the Island Boys haircut.
Okay, you
Island
know what, Junior?
Boys.
I could sue you for using my image without my permission.
What, sue
yeah,
me?
He could
but,
do that.
No, I just made 5,000 of them. You can't sue me.
5,000?
5,000? How are you making 5,000 of these?
How is that possible?
Who do you know that lives in China?
Hey, Junior, your order for 5,000 Cody Dork Plush is just shipped.
Thank you, Sensei.
What, Junior, who is buying all of these?
I have a lot of people. I'm making a lot of money from this, Cody.
What, Junior, you didn't even offer to give me any of the money.
You never asked for any of it.
Can I have some of the money?
No.
Okay, then I'm suing you.
I was going to buy you ice cream. Him. I thought that was going to be enough.
Ice cream is not going to make up for this.
Oh, no, God, I'm not going to buy you ice cream because you're threatening to sue me.
Well, I am going to sue you because you're using this and you're making money without my permission.
Listen, I came up with this all on my own. I didn't steal your image. I thought of it all by myself.
Junior, you never would have thought of this if you hadn't met me first.
Okay, wow. You're going to take all the credit for something I worked so hard for and made?
It's literally my face.
No, it's Joseph. Who does that look like?
I don't know, dude.
Say, look, he doesn't even know.
What are you guys talking about? That's obviously based on me. Look.
Then why didn't you think of it yourself then?
Huh? Yeah, if
you
course
could
it does.
Think of the Cody Dork Plus yourself, why didn't you make one?
Why would I want to make a doll of me that people bully?
See, you didn't even think of it. You're asking why when I did it and it's making money and now you're jelly.
Well, Junior, I'm just mad that it's based on me and you didn't even offer to pay me.
Okay, listen, I'm not paying you because you didn't think of it. Maybe think of your own ideas.
Well, you...
Look, watch the commercial I made and maybe you'll change your mind.
What commercial?
I'm such a happy dork.
Hey, nerd, give me your lunch money.
Okay, fine, but I have to go home and grab it first.
Well, hurry up and get it before I beat you up.
Okay. Wow. Gosh, I hate being bullied.
Hey, you.
Who, me?
Yeah, do you hate being bullied?
Well, yeah, I just said that. Plus, he broke my glasses.
Well, try out the new Cody Dork plush.
What's this?
It's a plush that he can bully instead of you.
What, really?
Try it out.
Hey, bully, come here.
Hey, nerd, you have my lunch money yet?
I have something better. Instead of bullying me, why don't you try beating Dish up?
Huh, let me try it. Hey, that felt just as good. I don't have to beat you up anymore. I'll just beat up this doll.
And my feelings aren't hurt. Yay! Well,
that's very nice.
I would recommend this product.
Introducing the Cody Dork Plush. Only $19.99. Listen to these reviews from our happy customers.
Hi there, my name's Judy. Is that my mom?
Cody's mom.
My little Cody's not always home. So when he's not, I can just yell at this instead. Why didn't you clean your room, you little dork?
So if you want your very own Cody Dork Plush and you don't want to be bullied anymore, order now. So, Cody, what do you think?
I think I'm suing you.
That's better than last time.
Yeah, you should
do
it anyway.
See, before he was gonna sue me, now he's just thinking about it.
No, I am definitely suing you.
You just said you were thinking about it.
Come on, dude, make up your mind. Are you on the fish or not?
I am 100% suing you.
For what?
Junior, you stole my likeness.
I didn't steal anything. I thought of this with my own imagination. Cody, your mind can't fathom the things I create in my head.
Junior, we both know that's bullshit.
I didn't steal anything, Cody. I already mass-produced it. I've already been selling them. Stop trying to take this from me.
I don't care, Junior. I'll see you in court.
Well, I'll see you in court.
Okay, fine.
I thought you were going to be like, no, please don't.
Why would I say that?
Like, you know, in Looney Tunes, like, they say the other thing and you say
Junior,
the other.
You're not going to Bugs Bunny me out of suing you. I'll see you in court.
It's not going to work, my guy.
Darn it. I guess I have to get a lawyer with my $40.
Order. Today, we will be hearing the case of Goldie Nutkiss versus Junior.
Brooklyn guy time.
Cody is suing Junior for stealing his likeness and profiting off of it. Mr. Nutkiss, proceed with your accusation.
Well, Your Honor, my client is clearly being taken advantage of. Everything about the Cody Dork doll has been stolen from my client's likeness. It has the big goofy glasses, just like my client. It has pimples all over its disgusting face, just like my client. It even has big yellow teeth, just like my client.
Okay, I think they get it.
We're suing for all the profits made off the Cody Dork doll, and we want the production to be ceased immediately.
Yes, I do see some similarities between the Cody Dork doll and your client. Junior, how do you defend against these accusations?
Your Honor, this whole trial is just silly and a waste of taxpayer money. The Cody Dork doll looks nothing like his client. So what if it has glasses? My grandma has glasses. So what if it has pimples all over its face? My grandma has pimples all over her ass. And so what if he has yellow teeth? My grandma has yellow teeth. For all I know, this could be my grandma. Frankly, Your Honor, I think his client is just full of himself because he thinks this doll is him. I mean, who hasn't heard a song on the radio and thought, this song is about me? It describes what I'm going through perfectly. But I can't sue the artist just because they wrote a song that describes my life. Yeah, you can't sue somebody just for coming up with an idea before you did.
He didn't come up with the idea before me. He just stole what I look like and turned it into a doll. Its name is the Cody Dork Doll, for God's sake.
Cody with a K.
Of course it is.
Yes, Your Honor, let the record show that's a Cody with a K, not a C.
Cody with a K.
Oh, he's typing it down.
Got it.
Okay, I get
Junior,
it.
Junior, If, as you claim, this doll was not based on your friend Cody, how did you come up with the idea?
Go ahead, kid. Tell him how you came up with the idea.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Okay. 1 second, Your Honor. What's up?
I only thought of it because of Cody.
What, are you serious? If you told me that, I wouldn't have taken this case.
Well, no. I just made it so I could bully Cody more. I didn't think he was gonna get this mad and sue me.
Of course.
Oh my God, we're gonna lose this case.
No. Watch this lie.
Messed up now.
I can't lie.
Well, why not?
Because every time I lie, I yell the word cheese.
What?
It's just like a nervous tic I have, but only in the courtroom.
Which, don't lie.
Okay, I'll try to say it in a way where I don't lie. Your Honor, my client, he came up with the idea in a dream he had. Cheese! A dream about cheese. Cheese! Cheese, can you believe that?
Oh, goodness.
Mr. Guy, if you yell the name of another dairy product in my court, I will hold you in contempt. Do you understand me?
Yes, Judge, I understand. Okay, kid, you're gonna have to talk from now on. I can't lie anymore.
Well, I'll just lie.
No, that's not gonna work, because if I know somebody else is lying, I still yell cheese.
Wait, what?
I'm sorry, I don't know what's wrong with me.
Okay, Your Honor, the way I came up with the Cody Dork plush is, I had a friend named Cody, but it's not that Cody.
Cheese! I'm sorry, Your Honor, but he's
holding
lying.
Him content.
He told me he came up with that doll from his friend Cody over there. I didn't know when he hired me, I promise. Please don't yell at me.
Well, wow. That was Junior pretty lost. Damning evidence. I have no choice but to rule in favor of Cody Nutkiss. Junior,
Cody Nutkiss.
You must cease all production of the Cody Dork doll.
Afraid so.
And give
over
all
to.
Profits you have made to Cody. And that is an order.
Yes!
You
damn, I'm good! I haven't lost the case yet!
Yeah, I'll just be taking this and destroying it. Ooh, and I guess this $40 is mine, too.
Wait, dude, what is he doing with the ice cream money?
He won the lawsuit.
What's wrong, Junior? Moping because I got the best of
you. Look, you got your dumb money, now leave me alone.
What are you talking about?
He's
look,
upset.
I was just a little boy with a dream. I had a bright imagination. I had a dream of making my own little Cody Dork plush. And you just took it and destroyed it.
Junior, you were literally trying to profit off of my likeness without my permission. I'm not going to feel sorry for you.
I was just trying to have fun. I was trying to be creative and make a little bit of spare change. Instead, you just crushed my dreams because you're greedy and you just think about money.
Junior, I get that you're trying to make me feel bad, but I do not feel bad for you.
What's his problem, dude?
He's mad that you took his month.
Wow.
What? Did you really think this was about the month all along?
Black History Month?
You want June and you don't want February.
Well, I don't care about the month.
It doesn't feel right, huh? Only 28 days, huh?
It was the doll, not the month. I don't care about the month.
Then give up the month.
I don't. I'm not in charge of that. I can't do that.
Okay, it's February. Just say it's February.
It's February, fine.
Okay, see? What do I do now, Joseph? Cody has all the stupid money and he ruins my fun, so I can't make another Cody Dork plush.
Why don't you just make something new?
I got an idea. I can make this.
What is it?
Introducing the Joseph plush.
What?
I told you this is my turf.
Get off my turf, punk. You're gonna break me some bread, loser.
Oh, dude. What is your favorite thing you own? That PS5 up there. It's one of the all-time best possessions I've ever had. Well, the all-time greatest possessions I've ever had. Wow. Junior just made a plush thing out of Cody's likeness and he got sued for it. And Cody won. That's amazing. And again, this video is probably going to be uploaded at around midnight or some crap. And again, I'm sorry that this video didn't come out sooner. I apologize. I probably should have just waited till this video uploaded and then do Gacha Club. Either that or I just would have did Gacha Club tomorrow night. It would still be a do-over. So for that, I'm sorry. Now I gotta go. Thanks for watching. Good night, everybody.